Where's Lieutenant Kolchak?
He gave his life. Save me. That thing killed him. The man thing.
He hated this country. He died to save you.
What is it?
Never should have brought her here.
Nobody belongs here. Let's go.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
Look. Look around you.
I have to say, I didn't peg our odds too high. But I'm happy to be proven wrong.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
much time do we have?
6 minutes, Max. We just need to hold out.
We can't wait that long.
We can't rush the damn moon. They're breaking inside.
Interesting knowing you. I need to see my boy.
A souvenir.
Freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter, perhaps. I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.